Kevin, thanks for joining us. Congratulations on the victory, but no doubt you're disappointed that there weren't more goals.
Yeah, of course. I think today it sort of sums up our home form, if you like. We come out, we were doing well. Great ball in by Joel. We then get the man sent off, and we don't punish them with the penalty. And then what happens then is that we then become a bit nervous. We start doing things which we're not supposed to do, and which if they had 11 men on, I think we would have continued to do it and keep probing and doing the right things. Whereas then you start taking that extra touch, and then you start doing things or trying things because they're just sitting in and thinking, right, okay, they'll be happy with a 0-0 because they've gone down to 10 men so early. And I thought they battled so well, probably fantastically well, if you like. And you know, probably really disappointed that they couldn't get a point in the end. But the thing is, and I've just said to the boys there, what happens is when you want to be a successful side, or you want to be good side, or you want to be known as a good side, when you're not doing the right things majority of the time, when you're not playing so well, to win a game is fantastic, and that's what they've done today. We've done it without really playing well, and I think that was due to a lot of unnecessary things what happened in the game.